What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another exciting episode of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Creature from the movie video, Revenge of the Flying Dutchman. Haha! Yeah! Wow, there's so much crap going on, I don't even know where to start. I know where to start. Let us be cereal. Let us get it. It's part of Mr. Krabs' secret formula or something. I don't know. Let's jump on this giant jellyfish and their elevators. I don't know, you guys. It's weird. I don't like it. Oh, this part right here. Probably gonna die a bunch because depth perception is horrible. Oh, apartment 9. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Delivery complete. You got a tip. Why do I have 41 doll hairs? Oh, God. Okay. Where are we going to next? Apparently, it was written down. Apartment 4. Is that this way? I just kind of got a feeling. I don't really remember how this works or how you're supposed to know which apartment building has which numbers. But, okay, what is this? I think these have the lower numbers if I remember correctly. I didn't see a dang number there. A single dang number. That's 3. Okay. So, 4's up here then, right? Oh, what the balls was that? He spilled the food. Who threw the freaking... Was that a squirrel? It's not a squirrel, it's a cat. Actually, it's neither of those things. Well, that was apartment 4, so now I know. Uh-oh. Little tutor, what the hell? Also, this thing spins. It's weird. I don't know. I don't like it. You see the floor there? That's what I mean by it spins. It spins. Ooh, baby. I don't know what's going on. Whoa, okay. Maybe totally definitely thought I was going to die there. What's up with the jellyfish? They're moving by themselves. Normally, they wait for someone to stand on them. By someone, I mean just me, since I'm the only one playing this game, you know? Why is he stuck all the way over there for? No, he's just moving by himself now. Okay. Well, you have the free will to do anything you want. And also, he was stuck at apartment 1. That's weird. It doesn't normally stop there. He just keeps moving. Keeps on moving, moving, moving. I'm waiting for a pot to be thrown at me. What's going to happen? The evil... Wow, it didn't even happen the second time. Evil. Very evil. $56. Man. It really pays to be a delivery boy and deliver food this quickly. I'm gonna die. Okay, whatever. Actually, it's not a horrible thing because it kind of puts me right where I need to be anyways. Apartment 1. Okay, well, we already know where that is. This is the third and final delivery already. Wow. 3 minutes in, we're almost done. Quickly. Damn it. Oh, I got stung and everything. Wow. Insult to injury much. Jesus. Jesus. Alright, let's walk up here. Should really fix this fence that's preventing people from falling to their death. Come on, elevator jellyfish, I need you. I could have sworn these guys don't move. Unless you're standing on them, but okay, whatever you say, game. And apparently, a jellyfish stops at apartment 1 when it goes back down. I did not know that before. I tried to do this delivery before, I just straight up just tried to jump right to it. It's really weird. Yay! You got a tip. Wow, he doesn't automatically give you the tip. It puts it right in front of the door. I never realized that before either. I don't think there is another delivery, is there? Just said, get the next delivery from Mr. Krabs. Yeah, freaking fireman. I'm not a fireman. I'm a fireman.
Well, this is your last delivery. 4 orders have been called in from this neighborhood.
Only 4 more orders. I'm so sad about that. So very sad. Alright, let's go. Okay. Okay. Alright, now let's go up without worrying about deliveries. No, no, no. Okay. Eh. So scared. Damn it. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Is there anything I missed here? No, there's not. Okay. Jump. Oh, you can jump up here, and they can jump up here. Look at that. We're just gonna hardcore up here. Here's a changing tent. You need to pointlessly change for unknown reasons. There's an invisible wall there. What is this? What is this madness? Sparta. There's a green jellyfish here, too, that I have not seen until now. Let's sneak back. Shh. Got him. My mating call worked. Now, meeting with a jellyfish. Wait, what? I don't know. These words I'm saying, I do not know what they mean. I don't know which way to go up. I guess we're going up this way. Wow, definitely thought I was gonna... He was gonna catch me. He was gonna be scared of me and run away. Run away, run away. I'll attack. Jellyfish! 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 Sorry, when I see jellyfish, I freak out, apparently. They're like Pokemon, man. I gotta be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. Now, for someone who didn't watch Pokemon as a kid, like, I never really did. I sure know that theme song pretty dang well. Okay, the jellyfish stops over there, oddly enough. Okay. It kind of just lingers in between department numbers, apparently. So, this will be interesting. Oh, I did catch him! Nice! I did not think I was going to catch him. That scrawny little bugger. I don't know why he's a scrawny little bugger for. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, this happened to me before, too. Get out of it, but still, it's weird. Don't like it. I don't like. It's not nice. Oh no. Oh no. It's okay, I can get out of this. Kind of, not really. Okay, fine. We'll do it this way. Bam, please be enough. Okay, good. Alright. Now, if we jump up here and swing at a net, and let it catch us, and leads us all the way up here. Great, brilliant times, wonderful. Is everybody happy? I don't even know what the heck this is supposed to be, but okay, I'll take it. Oh boy. I feel like I'm missing a lot of things right now. Hey, we're going up. We're going up, 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 we're going up. We're all on fire! And it burns quite a bit, so please put me out. Please put me out of my misery. I just keep on jumping. Keep on jumping, 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 jumping. Yay! Alright. Let's take a break to scratch my hand because it's pretty itchy apparently. Aha! Let's get to the top of high-rise apartments. I recognize that. Just don't even have to look up what the goal was because I recognize it. I remember things sometimes. Alright, now I believe there's more things. Yeah, there's a thing here! Woo! See, I don't even know. I guess we'll do this one. Is it going to even lead to anything? It does. Okay, good. I was going to say, better lead to something. Jellyfish! Little tutors. Little tutor. Little tutors. You're a little tutor. Can I even reach that? Oh, I can. Nice. Is that going to lead me to anything? No. Leads to sadness is what it leads to. I'm pretty sure you can't catch those going back up, which is sad. Very sad times. That's okay. I blame depth perception. So the thing is, now we gotta go back up here, because I'm pretty dang sure I missed exploring some spots. Well, at least there was absolutely one hook I missed going on. Had a lot of goofy goobers on it, but that's not what those were at all. Alright, so I don't even know exactly what's it. Oh god. Random clock thing. I don't even know what these are called, really. You can only land on one part of it, apparently. It's weird. Or maybe zero parts? What the heck? Why can't I land on it now? You can only land on the front of it, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what the heck's going on. Okay. No! King Neptune Blowhead Hotel! That sounds very interesting. I don't know. I don't know. I'm very scared. Okay, I would like to get up here, please. So we can continue on with our... Oh, it didn't count. Okay. Probably shouldn't have, to be honest, but whatever. I'll take it. No, end up something. No, I was going to say it's happening again. It's happening again. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, wow. I don't remember this part. Oh, it's so hard to tell where you are. The camera's angled, right? So it makes pretty much near impossible to tell where the heck you are in relation to the rest of the world. Which makes things very confusing and very difficult. Wow, I have no memory of jumping on these at all. Oh, man. I don't think ground pounding on it makes you jump any higher, but I was going to test it. Freaking King Neptune's like winking at you over there. Oh no! No! jellyfish. Oh, come on. Insult to injury much. Hey, we can just climb this without him, can't we? Yeah, we can. All right. I wish we could use a camera, but no, we can't. Freaking plants in the way. What? Freaking falling off. What do we have here? 92%, 93%. It's not a bit off, to be honest. Oh, yeah, we'd have to explore the entire other side still. Forgot about that. There's a hook right there. That's probably the hook we want. No! It's so sad. It just... vertical levels are the worst. Alright, try it again. What? What? I mean, thankfully it's right here. So it's obviously not a big penalty. So I can't really be sad about it. But it's still weird, man. Alright, where are the things here? This is a thing I do. There's not. I should know this. I'm pretty sure I already tried that before, but I could not remember the result. Alright. Try this again. It's fine. Sometimes if you press the buttons too quickly near each other, it doesn't register the first button press. Like, I keep pressing R and it's not counting it as anything. So I'm pressing it too quickly, I guess. Controller can't contain all my epic button presses or something. Alright, here we go. Blowhard Hotel. Very scary sounding place. For all the meth heads go or whatever. Probably not meth, but I don't know. I don't know all the drugs. Is it this one? Crap, I don't know which one of these. I know there's one of these. Is it this? It's not this one. Dang it. Fine. Let's explore this hotel then. Let's start from the bottom. Start from the bottom. Now I'm over here or some crap. I don't know. No. Don't want to light on that fire because it hurts you. Like, and okay, I was going to say, and I'm going to die anyways. Never mind. I'm still alive. Stupid. Okay, thankfully this one won't hurt me. I do like how that little vent there, though, it has like the, it's a vent, but it's also his pup. Dang it! So easy to fall off. All right, so just continue climbing. Go away, Gare Bear Snail. So actually, I didn't even realize this was a hook before, because it really doesn't look like much of a hook, but yeah, it's also an elevator. I don't know if you need or not, to be honest. I'm pretty sure I just super jumped up there the first time. I didn't even try to save myself there because I'm like, what's the point of living anymore? I mean, really? Just kidding. No! God dang it, death perception. Go away, evil snail. That sounds like a lion, tiger, jaguar. I don't freaking know. One of those 17 things. Oh, I forgot about this. I think there's something up here, maybe? No, crouch and jump. Crouch jump, everyone's favorite. Nothing here, really? Huh. Click, clock, click, clock, click, clock. Aw, oh, poopies. See, I didn't finish exploring down here. Down her. No, I need to get that one doubloon. Give me that doubloon. There we go. See, I don't know what the G is. Oh, it's the plumbing or whatever, right? Gee, check the high-rise plumbing. I see. I don't think I'd call it plumbing, though. It's more air conditioning stuff, isn't it? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Who cares? Irrelevant. Irrelevant. Everything that is not related to an elephant is irrelevant. This is some person is throwing random junk out their window. Who knows why? Catch that elephant. Sorry, I just had to be gangster for a second there. Okay. Alright, now I gotta do a super jump. With a super base. So many monies! Shh. Be very quiet, I'm haunting jellyfish. Oh, there's one more jellyfish, isn't there? Oh no, there's nowhere up from here. So, in other words, I'm probably missing a jellyfish. See here. 100%? No, I'm not. But 98% doubloons, that is not a good sign. Oh, you know what, though? I know where that is. It's one of those hooks. It's one of them there hooks. It actually might be a longer episode. I really wanted to finish Downtown Bikini Bottom this episode, but that might not happen. I'm just going to be very sad about it. Bam. Bam. Where should I go in the left? Whatever. I don't think it really matters. No! I think my issue is I need to jump on the front here. Yeah, I need to jump on the... No! Ha! Ah, I was already in the air, so it didn't let me jump. Bam! Bam, bam, chicken jam. Mmm, everybody's favorite. It's chicken jam. Okay. Okay, so we already know that hook leads to nothing. Okay, good. I was going to say, I better let me jump on there. Is there not one more hook somewhere? Oh, boy. Could have sworn there was one more hook. Oh, evil snail just waiting for me. Where's this last hook I'm missing? What the heck? I can't use a camera. It makes me very sad. What am I missing for doubloons? Got everything here. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, and I'm gonna look for these last doubloons, so be right back, everybody. Okay, I'm back. I could not find the doubloons, and I explored every crack and corner here, which is pretty much everything I've already explained or checked out anyway. So anyways, yeah, if we go back to the business district here, it's an elevator, which is weird, but okay, I'll take it. It's weird, I feel like I've been going way over time. We're only at like 17 minutes, so it's really not too bad. Oh, the enemies respawned. Did they? They did, what the heck? Let's see, I don't come. So maybe I missed the balloons in here somewhere. Maybe we'll come across them as we go through the level here again. Nope. I said no because I didn't want to land on the bench by accident. We know how shady Miss Krabs looks.
I saw someone else who looked like a delivery boy, so be careful. Hurry up, lad.
Someone else? Okay, Albatross Avenue. 88 Albatross. 88 Albatross. Which one's Albatross? This is Albatross right here. We were already on it. Dang it, 88. What house? 91. Hope these go down. 93. I'm more concerned about looking in where is this 90. Okay, so we're not there yet. I'm concerned about looking in the lights. 91. Oh no, we're going back up. 88, here we go. Oh no, the time adds up. Oh crap. Okay, so we really got to be quick here and also kind of look for doubloons while we're here. Maybe I just left some here. Where's this next one? No, pick it up. Seashell Street. Seashells by the Seashore Street. Right this way. That-a-way. God damn, evil monsters respawning. Where is it? 24. Oh, crap. We're a very long ways away. It's going down? No, it's going back up now. See, numbers are weird sometimes, man. What is it? I forget. 24? It disappeared. Why did it disappear for? What? 24. Okay. Jeez. It was gone for so long. Can't be gone for me that long. I miss you too much. Stupid letters on the screen. Oh, man. I'm actually a little bit worried about this. I'm not doing too swellingly. 24, 24, 24, 23. One house doesn't even have an address on it. 25! 23! 26, there we go. Hold on, I wish to see. No, I thought maybe this would be where I missed the doubloons, but no. Okay, I have 2 minutes left. Can I do it? I don't freaking know. Well, I don't know. Doesn't help that I'm lost. Uh-oh. Well, if you keep traveling the street, I know it'll eventually lead back to Mr. Krabs. Being said, we really don't have that much. Oh, here we go. We don't have that much time. 10 Stormy Way. Run. No, we're not on Stormy Way. This way, Stormy Way. Yes.
Yes.
11. 12. 10. We need 10. 10 right here. Woo! There's another one. I thought it was 4. Oh, there's... Okay, there is 4. I thought there was 3. Just as I was saying, I was like, oh no, there's 4. I'm stupid. Alright. Seashell Street. Seashells by the sea circle. 11, right? I forget. I always immediately forget what I'm looking for. 8. We're good. We got this on 11. Nope. 9. Patrick! What's Patrick doing here?
Here's your food. Thanks.
Wow. What is this?
You just deliver food to my customer.
What a dinkle.
Are you delivering food for Mr. Krabs too?
Patrick, I am the only one delivering food for Mr. Krabs. Now tell me what you're doing here.
You think you're the only one who can be a delivery boy? Well, I have a job now too, and it's not my fault that you're slower than me. So if you'll excuse me, some of us have work to do.
Wow.
Mr. Krabs would have told me if he hired someone else. No, there's something definitely funny going on here, and I'm gonna find out who's behind it.
Behind it. Get your final tip from Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs. So I have 71 sand dollars. I thought I'd have more than that. Oh, don't want to go to high rise. All these evil guys. Okay, so once I get the final tip, that would be pretty much it for downtown. For now, we'll be returning here once I get access to the reef blower.
Nice work, SpongeBob. We've made enough money to call it a day.
Yay!
Mr. Krabs, did you hire another delivery boy?
Don't be crazy, lad. Why would I hire someone else when I can make you do all the work for nothing? But I'll tell you, if someone was cutting into my business, I'd follow him until I found out what was really going on.
Follow him, huh? That's not such a bad idea.
Just make sure you don't get too close or they'll see that you're following them. Anyhow, I'm gonna pack up this stuff soon and head on home. Thanks for all your help, lad.
Okay, bye! Okay, so now that leaves me... Yeah, 100%, 100%, 98%. So I'm missing a few doubloons. So that leaves me in kind of an awkward spot. So I'm gonna be right back, you guys, and take a look around downtown. See if I can figure out where the heck I'm missing doubloons. So, see you guys in a bit. Hopefully not too long. There they are! Actually, like, shocked me. That was genuine, like, super gasp there. there's more. There's another one somewhere. Dang it! I was so excited. Oh man, there's more. That's so sad. Are you serious? It was right there the whole time. Was that it? What? Guys. My recording is at an hour and 52 seconds. An hour and 52 seconds! This is a 20-minute episode. I was looking for 40 minutes! 40 minutes! How did I miss that? Oh my god. Welp. Whoa, that bridge is bouncing. Okay, really quick before this episode ends, this is Future Chris coming in, stopping the episode. I'm pretty sure that the balloon does not appear there until you complete every single delivery, because the Krusty Krab cart stays there up until you go back from high rise to down to like the main hub of downtown. You finish like those 4 deliveries and, you know, you find Patrick, and then the cart disappears. I'm pretty sure that's when the balloon appears there. So it's so stupid. It's not my fault for missing it. The game's just dumb. All right. The game is just dumb. Okay, I just wanted a second here to clear my name. I'm not stupidly blind. The doubloon just wasn't there. So stupid. Let's quickly go back to Bikini Bottom, I guess, and call it an episode. I can't believe I missed that. Oh, that's frustrating. And also, I really don't understand how I have a $211. Why do they cap off the numbers at such weird things, man? Like, the only way to get money in this level was by delivery services, and then when we jumped off that one ledge, that's it. So there's nothing at all I missed. So it really is 100% as $211. It's like, what a random number, right? I don't know, man. Anyways, I can't believe I missed that. I'm so disappointed in myself. Was something covering it, maybe? I don't think so. They were just being stupid. I probably passed by 1,000 times. Man, that's such like a dumb moment. I'm surprised I found where the bus stop was so quickly, but no, it's not even the bus stop. It's around here somewhere, though. So I guess I'll start ending it off here anyways. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, the best way to support me is by leaving a like and subscribing to me if you haven't already. I took the longest way around possible. I know where I am now. Yes, okay. If there's any video games you want... video games? What am I, freaking 50-year-old mother? If there's any games you want to see me play, check out the top link in the description. It'll lead you to a video that lets you leave comments asking me games to play. And the more common ones, I will potentially let's play. So thank you guys so much for watching. The next one, we will figure out where we're going next. There's no cutscene.
Full stomach and me pockets loaded with money. And now for a nice long nap in the office.
If it's a long nap you desire, then I can accommodate you.
A customer! Well, step right inside. Place your order.
You got the wrong idea, crustacean. Just look upon this little treasure and let yourself rest. That's right. Sleep.
His eyes. That's funny. Yep, that was one less character in the game again. Alright. I'll see you guys later. Unless there's another cutscene, which there might be. There better not be.
There goes your delivery rival. Now is your chance to find out who is behind this. Don't let him get away this time.
Oh. But we are going to let him get away because we are saving and quitting because I'm done with this recording session. Thank you guys so much for watching. He's just running around in circles. What a crazy guy. That was a very evil face and laugh you're doing there, SpongeBob. He is literally running around in circles. What a crazy guy. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!